Oh my God.
Yeah. There's a bunch of those guys that unfortunately they get left out of the conversation because people see them when they should have quit. They should have stopped fighting.
Yeah.
That's the case with BJ. That's the case with Anderson.
Yeah.
People see them when they should have walked away and they just one more time, or maybe they're getting a big contract. Maybe with the UFC's got them, they fight and they can make $500,000, $750,000, $1 million. And so, you know.